How's it going, my Saints? It's Phoenix Vegeta here, bringing you Act 2 of Layers of Fear 2. I am not really wanting to do this. And I hear a dog barking outside. So, let us continue. Oh, great. It's raining. Fuck me. Oh!
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
What the fuck? What the fuck? No. What the fuck?
You run, but do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other. There's no other way.
So I can't go in that door. Got it. I almost shit myself, too. Anything change? That's fucking creepy.
How far can he go? How deep can he descend?
To the pits of hell or to the pits of this drink right now?
Buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself.
Ugh.
He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think.
This game,
it knows,
scares the shit out of me.
It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he must leave the stillness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
The fuck? Act 2, The Hunt. Being hunted. So I'm thinking that's Act 1, Act 2, so 3. So there's 4 acts to this game. I don't like that sound. Okay. Let's not go in there first. Fuck.
Yeah, could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
I need a flashlight, and I need it bad. Oh, yeah, no. The fuck? I hate this game. Nope. God damn it.
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
Wow. Oh, thank God. God damn it! I was too fucking afraid to move. I'm so glad I'm not making you guys play a fucking drinking game. So I was supposed to jump. Is that the actor of Candyman? If it is, then he's doing a great ass job scaring the shit out of me. I need a flashlight. I hate this. I so hate this. I hate this. I really fucking hate the black and white shit. I really don't like this. No. No wonder they call it Layers of Fear, too. The first one was creepy. Second one's damn right terrifying. Oh! Fuck off!
That'll do for now. It's time to eat. Quartermaster, hand me the bag.
Back at the mains. The food. It's gone.
No! Liquid courage. You're my friend. Oh, that's creepy. Before I go any further, any other doors I can try to, no, okay. Excuse me? That fucking closed on its own. What the fuck is that? Thank you. What am I supposed to do here? Yeah, I don't know what to do. I've never watched anybody play this game. Oh. That's cool. Why? Okay. Okay.
Tragedy strikes at the heart. Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
What am I supposed to do? Back. Can't go back. Battery low. Close that fucking door so that way nothing gets me. I have to find the code. God damn it. Oh, hi! No. Kid? You fucking jump at me? I'ma fucking blow your goddamn brains out.
Get up, Quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
Five, five, eight.
Thou knowest 'tis common. All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
I'm gonna have to go through that fucking area anyway. I hate this. I really fucking hate this. I don't like this.
Thank you.
Sorry, I'm getting a text from somebody. Sorry. What the fuck am I supposed to do? So I had it the wrong way, got it.
One suffers for another. Another takes their place. The machine goes on.
So 008. So the first one's 3. Divided by 38. I'm not liking that sound. Y'all some freaky motherfuckers.
No man is an island, but one can become a vessel to carry within a flame of another.
Balls. Drink of courage. I don't like this.
It warms the heart. It feeds the soul. It makes the world so bright. So bright. The stolen flame burns strong. Burns quick. A stolen...
No food. Just paper.
Don't lose hope, Quartermaster. Let's keep on looking.
Oh yeah, the fucking voice is great. I'm going goddamn fucking insane because of this goddamn game. Supposed to do. Oh God, my ear itches. I don't get it. What the fuck am I supposed to do? There's rats in here. I fucking hate you. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, and I especially hate you. I am fucking running! That's creepy. I hear the really now. Really?
Looks like the rats got to it before us. What was that?
Shh. We're not alone here.
No shit. No shit, we're not alone. I don't like that.
Oh, it's...
That's disgusting.
But it looks like someone took a bite.
Or something. Come, let's not wait for it to come back.
Number three. Oh, wow. I'm not fucking saying anything. Oh! What the fuck? I'm in a countless fucking cycle of this game fucking hates me.
Look, there's something there. Look over there. Can't you see it?
Yep, this game fucking hates me.
You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
Now you fucking tell me. Oh. Thought my game crashed. Not touching that. Fucking hate this game. I know this. If you were playing this game, if I was playing this game, if we were playing a drinking game with this, and there and jump scares and deaths, I think you guys would be fucking shit-faced by the end of the series. I'm not lying.
one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Lily, I mean, Captain, there's something out there. In the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
That's a lie. God damn it! Two times I died. Well, three times in this game. Motherfucker! Three times I died in this part. Nope. Ain't having this shit. First, let me check over here. Nothing. I really do hate this.
Leave it, Mr. Hardy. We're not that desperate yet. James! I said leave it!
Penny, cost must be paid when one destroys the balance. A heavy cost.
Heavy fucking cost?
Reason becomes weakness. trust your instinct.
My instincts tell me to fucking run.
Instinct or reason? Trust your instinct. Tip the scale.
So what the fuck am I supposed to do?
Trust your instinct. Tip the scale. No, it can't be. Trust your instinct. The life that was to be. The life that never found its flame.
Show some restraint.
Worthless. Some things must be left behind.
Yep.
You didn't take it. Your staff. You let it go. You'll regret it. You gave up. You'll never make it.
Child, I've given up on this. This game has fucked over my mind.
She once saw this boy drown a baby rat in the gutter. She held the boy's head in the gutter till he promised to never do it again. There's always someone stronger than you.
I'm going this way. That's a lot of gold.
Good. We'll never find any food.
James, look at me.
And it's all my fault.
I said, look at me. I am Captain Baines, the Black Wanderer, the Slayer of the Cyclops, the Seeker of the Flame. I will see us through this. Don't you ever doubt me.
Oh, hey. Something tells me not to touch that, but I'm gonna have to touch it. Start fucking running.
Maybe there's some food here.
Come on, we have to go.
Oh.
Did you hear that? This way.
James, run!
Oh.
Heart of the city. It beats no more. We failed them.
This world never deserved us. Let's watch it burn together.
That sounds like something like Bonnie and Clyde would say. Oh shit.
Treasure. It's not far. This way.
Yeah, this one's just hanging in there. It's like I was never really there. Oh, shit. Not saying a fucking word. That's creepy.
Watch out! Something's coming! You need to keep moving.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? It's four times I died. Bloody Roots.
Bloody Roots.
Didn't find any of those.
So, James, am I correct to assume you live somewhere nearby?
Yes.
With your family?
My sister.
Oh, you have a sister, splendid. And what about your parents?
Father.
Well, let's start with your father. He must be proud of such a strapping young lad as yourself.
He is not.
Well, how about your sister? Is she,
She's everything.
I see. You spend a lot of time with your sister.
She's always there. And she will be. Forever.
Kid. That's fucking terrifying. A home is built of fear and dreams. All right, my saints. That was Layers of Fear 2, Act 2. The Hunt. I died so many times in this part. I don't know what to do. So, if you Saints like this video, please like, favorite, and subscribe. Hit that bell button to be notified. And please, for my sanity, help me. Peace.